Led Zeppelin, In Through the Outdoor, full album reaction, MCA.
DJ.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, this is it. Last song on the album. Last album while John Bonham was alive. You ready?
This sounds like it's the end.
Hear that?
Oh, she's my baby. Let me tell you why.
Yeah.
Hey, she drives me crazy.
Yeah. to it. Man, everything about that one.
You like them slow?
Yeah.
And bluesy. You always have. What have we done, 9 albums, I think?
Yeah, I don't want to cry. Seems like this is the end.
Well, we've got Coda left.
Right.
It's got some good stuff. You're going to like it. As far as this one goes, lots of synthesizers in this album.
A lot. This is a very good album.
Not a bad song on the album.
There's not. There's not.
It's amazing. How do you have albums, this many albums with this many songs that are all so good, and they're not all the same song on every album? You know, the styles aren't like matched all the way.
No.
I mean, think of Hot Dog.
I know. You know how fast I was?
And then Carousel Amra.
Yeah.
Fool in the Rain. All these songs, they don't really sound the same.
But somehow.
It's just so cool the way they do it.
Somehow work together. There's usually albums I listen to where I skip some songs. But I've yet to hear one from them where I would skip.
I know. It's just incredible.
Great album, classic.
Thanks for watching this full album reaction to Into the Outdoor. What was this album, 78 or 79, something like that?
Yeah.
I'm not sure exactly.
I loved it.
After John Bonham died, they released Coda. We're going to do that next.
Oh, sweet.
So, and then that will be really sad because then we'll be done.
I know. Then they'll say, just start over again.
Maybe we should. Be subscribed.
Notified.
Petrified.
And horrified.
I almost forgot it again.